I can see infinity in the city, but nothing's permanent. Nothing's permanent. When I first came to the realization of my potential, all these synchronicities started occurring in my life. Beautiful mystical experiences, and they appeared to me to be supernatural. I was awestruck. And then I realized that really my ego was trying to make it into something special so that I would not come to a realization of what was truly happening to me. But right now, the supernatural appears natural. It's just ordinary. The real supernatural experience is being human and being artists, kind of like co-creators of the earth. In 2012, the point in time where enough people collectively are setting their intentions or embracing this potential.
Happiness. to